So it's Friday morning, the 21st of April, and I'm here with Paul Crothers and Steve Verrill and the newest member of the family, Leo. And I'm just curious as to when the golf course and practice facilities are going to be opening, gentlemen.
Well, we plan on opening the practice facilities Tuesday morning, the 25th at 8 a.m.
Main course in Royal 9, Saturday, April 29th, 8 a.m. Right, Leo?
Leo seems to be in agreement with that.
He's good with that, so that's what we're doing.